Hey guys, it's Liz Johnson, and I am keeping it real today. I'm in my car because I'm running around like a crazy person. I'm also going to keep it real with the market stuff because we're going to talk about real estate for a couple seconds here. It is August, what's today? I don't know, mid-August. And they keep saying interest rates are going to go up again. They just went up a few months ago. Not a whole lot, but enough. And they're supposed to go up again in September. So if you are looking to buy, obviously, let's get this going. But also if you're looking to sell, because what I explain to people is buyers, unless they're cash, buyers don't buy based on the price of the house. They buy based on payment. So they'll say, I don't want my payment to be more than $2,200 a month, let's say, or $1,500 a month. So that is in direct relation to interest rates. So a 1% increase in interest rates, not saying it's going up 1%, don't worry, is a 10% decrease in purchase price. So if somebody was looking at a $400,000 max of their home purchase and interest rates went up a whole percent, now their max is $360,000, $40,000 difference. Or let's say they were looking at $600,000 and it went up 1%. Now they're looking at $540,000, so $60,000 off. So you get the gist, right? So if you're looking to buy or sell, let's do this now while it's still August. Get some stuff under contract. I have nothing concrete saying they're for sure going up in September. That's just what all the forecasts say. If you go on Google, you see what I'm saying. Anyway, that's it for now. I'm going to go into my next appointment, and I will talk to you later. Bye.